The Tennessee Valley Authority is spilling water at Douglas Dam this week. It's the first time since 2014. TVA says it will actually add oxygen and improve downstream water quality on the French Broad River. It says the turbines are also releasing water, and that extra water built up from flooding and heavy rain just last week. TVA says the river is within the normal limits. So with that, let's turn once again.